natural athleticism. He doesn't show it a lot, but when he does show it, it's pretty impressive. He was 18 of 28, 134 yards in a day. He was so steady in the pocket. That's the one thing.
He's accurate.
28
throws?
Yes.
First half.
This is
yes.
down in the corner for him.
They let you know who they are.
We're about wide receivers.
Value on the football
side. He's got seven different receivers in this particular game. And let's face it, it's not really about Joe Burrow and the Bengals. It's about what John Harbaugh has decided to do in this game.